Education is something that's everybody's business. It's a team sport, and I believe that corporate entities should make it their business to get involved in education. I mean, there's a relationship between the persons who you employ and the students in the classroom, and so it's really important for Corporate Jamaica to be invested just as much as the Ministry of Education is, and parents and teachers are. I think that it's important for the business community to see that students become employees, and it makes perfect sense that we would want to be sure that the quality of the person who is coming out into the workforce is somebody who is solid and sound, and who will be effective and innovative. So it's a no-brainer. JNBS is all about education. It's a Jamaican business that has been built by Jamaicans, and so we believe education is extremely important, and hence we've invested so much over the years in education and in building our people and our nation. So we've done numerous projects recently, and some of them have been in partnership with the Ministry of Education. We've partnered with our chief competitor, Victoria Mutual, to run the Centers of Excellence program, which was done for 5 years. We just completed it last year. And what it was a leadership capacity building. We took on 6 schools across Jamaica, and we invested $100 million over 5 years. And we gave the students and teachers and the leaders primarily a new lease on life. We rebranded the schools, made them feel that they could do anything. We improved the achievement in mathematics and English and science. And we also did an entrepreneurship program where we partnered again with Digicel Foundation to help young people to begin to see themselves as innovators and entrepreneurs. They went back into the schools, started the businesses that are today still thriving. And the program that we're doing right now is through the JN Foundation, is one that is similar to the Centers of Excellence, but we've chosen 5 schools in the lowest performing region in Jamaica, which is Portland, St. Thomas and St. Mary. And the National Education Inspectorate has said that some of these schools are underperforming and require intervention. So we've been focusing again on the leadership in the schools, building their capacity, rebranding the schools, sprucing them up, and giving them new hope and challenging them and raising expectations in the schools and within the communities. Jamaica National's hope for education in Jamaica is, I think, akin to every Jamaican's hope, and that is that we will have a world-class education system that produces innovative, creative, and amazing people who come out ready to change the world. It's not just important to receive an education, but also to be able to give back and to contribute meaningfully to society. So Jamaica National, along with every other Jamaican, I believe, wants to see the education system work in such a way that every child who passes through it gets an opportunity to be the best and to do his or her best. And I think that that's what we continue to work towards every day.